take some nice, deep, easy breaths. As you inhale, feel a nice breath coming in. Feel yourself inviting in your spiritual light through your crown, experiencing it coming all the way down the center of your body, all the way down your legs and feet, grounding into the heart of Mother Earth. And as you exhale, you might experience yourself letting go of anything that's not in alignment with your spiritual light. Just feel yourself settling into those nice, easy breaths. You might notice that on top of your crown, it's a beautiful flower bud, any color that you see it as. And that above that flower bud is a beautiful radiant sun. And experience that light and energy from the sun shining down on that flower bud, and notice how ever so slowly the flower bud begins to open to receive the light above. Again, experiencing that light going all the way down body, down into the heart of Mother Earth, and just make a commitment to be fully here now in your light. Bring all of who you are into this spiritual light column. And if you want, remember what it is that you came here in this life to do. Just take a moment to remember that. Light, inviting it down into Mother Earth. And as that light goes down to Mother Earth and touches the heart of Mother Earth, notice how Mother Earth receives your light and the light from above and sends her own blessings and light of that same column of light. So just feel how Mother Earth's love and blessings come up. That spiritual light column. Even as the blessings from above are coming down. And notice how right here at your spiritual heart center, the light from above and the light from below meet and open your heart, connecting you with the hearts of all beings. Through all time, all space, all dimensions, one heart. And find yourself on top of the highest place that you can imagine, maybe a deserted island. As you look around, you're dazzled by all the radiant, shining, sparkling diamonds of light that surround you, above you, below you, all around, reminding you of this light that is who you are, and that is who you always have been. Always will be. Just continue to breathe in your life. allowing yourself to feel any feelings that come up, knowing that they are coming up to release as that light returns home.